Oh, Jamie, nice weather, no?
This is English weather.
No, yesterday was the English weather.
How are you? Good to see you.
Nice to see you.
And you, I've got the brolly, the wally with the brolly.
we can share like this.
Well, I've got one for you if you want it, but you know. It's good to see you back in the Premier League. You enjoying it?
Yes, I enjoy it. Nice time. But it was good to be away a few years, because you really appreciate the power of the Premier League.
Yeah, sure.
And how people live the football
here. We love it. And, yeah, and obviously last time you were here, it was a cockerel. Now it's a lion.
yes.
You know, it's
big change.
But big enjoyable change. One?
Yes, I am enjoying. I think it's about to be very respectful with everyone. I think it's good because people was very warm when we arrived. We are here to try to put Chelsea in the place that deserve to be.
Sure.
And about the history, Chelsea always is about to win and to lift trophies.
Yeah.
Of course, it's a different project than the past. But of course, exciting also because we create a very young squad with some experienced player. But I think it's really exciting, the project and the future, no? I am so happy.
Well, listen, thank you for asking us to come train. It's very kind of you. Listen, you get under the brolly in a bit, we're going to get a little bit wet. But exciting today, obviously, Moises, I think I've just seen him, he's in this group. We've got Moises Caicedo, his first day. I mean, what is it about him and what is his attributes that have impressed you?
No, I think he's one of the best midfielders in the Premier League. His character, his quality, how he's involved in the game, in the midfielder that not only can recover the balls, if not, he's aggressive, and then in the way that he plays, because he can build from back and the quality is amazing also. Yes, I think can be one of the best in the next few years,
Definitely.
For sure.
Well, I won't keep you. I want to use the DJ training. Thank you so much.
Pleasure.
I look forward to chatting later on as well.
Okay,
good luck. See
you later.
See you in a bit.
Good
luck. So this will be like a normal warm-up. 2 days before a game, they get into like boxes. 6-7-2, piggy in the middle if you like. Hasn't really changed too much from our day, and it's a little bit of fun, gets your feet moving. In this group here, you can see you've got Caicedo as well and Enzo. Those two will be the engine room in midfield. I'm always fascinated to see how they move the ball and a little bit of sharpness. You never want to go in the middle because you could be in there for a long time. We just finished training and now the sun is out.
Yes, that was a shame because was too many people there to try to show the kids that came to see the players. And it was the rain, but now the sun is there now.
What can you achieve here? I don't want to put you under pressure, but last time without European football, Chelsea won the league under Antonio Conte. Do you look at this year, top four would suffice, or do you want to get trophies? Because this is a club that's won so many trophies. What do you think you can achieve?
No, here? I think the mentality that we need to build here, because all the... It's too many young and new players. It's about to build the mentality about to win. About to win, and Chelsea is about to win, is to lift trophy. And not put excuse from the beginning, because it's easy to put excuse and to give the player the possibility to say, oh, but we need time. No, we don't need time. We need to perform from the day one that we are here and of course, try to win every single game.
It's only been a few years, but do you feel there's even been a change with more attacking football, which is something that you obviously loved when you were at Tottenham?
Yes, I've seen change a lot from when we arrived to Southampton in 2012-13. Before, it was few coaches that wanted to play in possession in the opposite half, putting pressure on the opponent and try to recover that you can in a higher position, you know. But now it's nearly all the teams from the top to the bottom that want to apply the same principles on the game. All want to play from back, all want to press high, all want to play in possession. That is why you need now not only the strategy, the game plan, but also you need players that can understand football, to use the space, how to move the ball quick, how you can find and cheat the opponent, things like this that make really, really interesting now the Premier League.
And a system as well. Obviously, the weekend you went to a three at the back, which surprised a few people, but you have players that can do that. Is there a way of playing it, or are you going to look at certain situations, certain teams you play against, that maybe you can revert from a four to a three? Do you just see the game and being flexible?
Yes, to be honest, Jamie, we are working in the two phases in football, with and without ball. And with ball, we wanted to work with three on the back, to build from back, like it looks like we play with three central, but because we had the possession nearly 65, I think looks like we were playing like this. But I think that game plan can change. You know,
yeah. The second half, I thought you were excellent. You found your rhythm and dominated the game.
I think we started to dominate better, and we were much better. I think the team started to find better and use the space in a better way. Players start to grow. I see from the beginning also we were a little bit nervous and didn't find the calm and relaxed to play in possession. But yes, second half I think we were much better.
And it's your first taste as a manager at Chelsea in a London derby, West Ham away on Sunday. How do you see that game?
No, it's going to be tough. I think all the Premier League games are tough, and I think last season West Ham was fantastic. Mm. We lifting a trophy also, and they have very good players. I think it's going to be a tough game.
Mm. Well, we wish you luck. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you so much, Jamie.
Thank you. Pleasure. Really appreciate it, and good luck. Good to see you back in the Premier League.
Thank you so much.